One of the Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag's DLCs, Freedom Cry, was stripped away from the game and released as a standalone game. It is not ultimately a bad thing, but it might confuse some people. Anyway, now that we know what the Freedom Cry game is in the Assassin's Creed series, it is time to see what we can do to maximize the FPS numbers. Instead of benchmarking the game to see how it performs on specific PC hardware, let's see what we can do to optimize the game for the maximum possible performance. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install LowSpecs Experience. The download link for LowSpecs Experience is available in the video description. LowSpecs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the LowSpecs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Assassin's Creed Freedom Cry from the drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. LowSpecs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. To set an FPS lock on your desired game, download and install MSI Afterburner, then start RTSS, which is included with the installation. Navigate to the frame rate limit option and specify your preferred frame rate. While LowSpecs Experience may suggest a specific value where applicable after applying the optimization for any Assassin's Creed game, I recommend setting it to 58 for all older Assassin's Creed games. This fix addresses frame time inconsistencies, minimizes stuttering, resolves physics anomalies, and resolves potential game-breaking bugs associated with an unlocked frame rate, among other things. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!
Fire! Ready to fire!